All right.
E Street Radio, where we let you be the boss. Every day, we turn the controls over to the fans, and you pick the music and talk Bruce. You're the boss on E Street Radio.
Hi, this is Ross Warner of Medford, New York, exit 63 here on the Long Island Expressway. And today, I'm getting my chance to be the boss here on Sirius 10, E Street Radio. As of this last leg, I've been fortunate enough to catch 23 Springsteen shows. I'm sure it would be a lot more, but Bruce has gone through so many different periods and stages with little breaks along the way in his career. My first Bruce show was August 2nd, 1992, at Where Else? The Meadowlands, deep in the swamps of Jersey. My roommate Brad and I left Rochester. We were attending college that morning just to make the show. Of course, this was the tour that supported the Lucky Town and Human Touch albums. I think looking back, these are actually underrated albums, but I think a lot of fans had a problem with the fact that the songs seemed to be performed by a somewhat watered-down version of what could have been the E Street Band. Bruce's other projects, Devils and Dust, Seeger Sessions, Ghost of Tom Joad, kind of seemed right for whoever was playing with him or who wasn't playing with him on the album. But there was a sparseness in Bruce's sound at that point, which kind of gives it a raw edge. Needless to say, my first show was great, and I kept coming back. I only wish I could have seen some of those legendary Darkness on the Edge of Town shows. It's still my favorite album, and it's my favorite song. Bruce himself has said that the mix of the record isn't as strong as the material itself. Maybe they'll fix it for the 30th anniversary this year. Darkness on the Edge of Town.
Others still racing out of the trestles, but that blood, it never burned in her veins. Now I hear she's got a house up in Fairview, and a style she's trying to maintain. Whatever she wants to see, some folks, they spend their whole lives trying to keep it. They can't with them every step that they take. Damn, Sunday, they just cut it loose. Yeah, cut it loose, so let it drag on down. But no one asks any questions or looks too long at your face. There's a darkness on the air. Other folks, they gotta fight for it, get it any way they have. Meanwhile, I lost my faith, I lost my wife. Those things don't seem to matter much to me now. Found and lost. I've been on top.
Sirius puts you in charge on E Street Radio. Want your own show? Call 1-877-33-SIRIUS and you can be the boss.
The ragamuffin gunner is returning home like a hungry runaway. He walks through town all alone. He must be from the fort, hears high school girls say. His countryside's burning with wolfmen fairies dressed in drag for homicide. They hit and run, plead sanctuary, neath the holy stone they hide. They're breaking beams and crosses with a spastic's real imperfection. Nuns run bald through Vatican halls, pregnant, pleading immaculate conception. And everybody's wrecked on Main Street from drinking unholy blood. Sticker smiles sweet as gunner breathes deep, his ankles caked in mud. And I said, hey, gunner man, that's quicksand, that ain't mud. Have you thrown your sense to the war? Did you lose them in the flood? That pure American brother, dull-eyed and empty-faced, races Sundays in Jersey in a Chevy Stock Super 8. He rides her low in the hip, on the side he's got Bound for Glory. In red, white, and blue flash paint, he leans on the hood telling racing stories. The kids call him Jimmy the Saint. Well, that blazing noise, boy, he's gunning that bitch, loaded a blasting point. He rides headfirst into a hurricane and disappears into a point. And there's nothing left but some blood where the body fell. That is nothing left that you could sell. Just junk all across the horizon, a real highwayman's farewell. And I said, hey kid, you think that's oil? Man, that ain't oil, that's blood. I wonder what he was slinging when he hit that storm, or was he just lost in the flood? Eighth Avenue sailors in satin shirts whisper in the air. Some storefront incarnation of Maria, she's putting on me the stare. And Bronx's best apostle stands with his hand on his own hardware. Everything stops, you hear five quick shots, the cops come up for air. And now the whiz bang gang from uptown, they're shooting up the street. Well, that cat from the Bronx starts letting loose, but he gets blown right off his feet. Some kid comes blasting around the corner, but a cop puts him right away.
on the street holding his leg, screaming something in Spanish, still breathing when I walked away. And someone said, hey man, did you see that? His body hit the street with such a beautiful thud. I wonder what the two were saying. Or was he just lost in the flood? Well, hey man, did you see that? Blow those poor cats that sure messed up. I wonder what they were getting into. Were they all just lost in the flood?
This is Ross Warner of Medford, New York, and today I'm getting my chance to be the boss here on Sirius 10 E Street Radio. There's a breakout that I wish I could have seen, Lost in the Flood, from the last show of the reunion tour, July 1st, 2000. My buddy Brad, who I saw my first two shows with, actually got to go to that one, but I've been pretty fortunate. I flew back up to Rochester for that fantastic show in 2003 on the Rising Tour. I missed this past Rochester show now that I'm a responsible dad for a beautiful baby girl. But the town he seems to play the best in is Philadelphia. I always figured that if I wanted to see Incident on 57th Street, I'd have to make the trip to Philly. My big brother in my fraternity, the one we call Squirrel, a native of Philadelphia, showed me the magic of Incident back when we were catching the cover band Tramps Like Us playing shows at the old Rock and Roll Cafe on Bleecker Street before Bruce got the band back together. I went to Philly for the May Devils and Dust show, and even though he had played Incident the show before in Cleveland, he did it again in Philadelphia, actually at an Iceman from Trax, no less. So this past October, my wife Sammy and I drove down to Philadelphia, dropped my daughter off at my folks, which sounds kind of like a Springsteen song. It was a Saturday night, and I hit the bathroom during Patty's song, A Town Called Heartbreak. Sorry, Patty. Sure enough, just as I was starting to head back to the seats, I heard that piano intro by the professor. I knew what was happening. I ran, actually sprinted back to my seat, gave my wife a huge kiss, enjoyed perfection. So here's Incident on 57th Street, here on Sirius 10, E Street Radio.
Johnny drove in from the underworld last night with bruised arms and broken rhythm in a beat up old Buick, but dressed just like dynamite. He tried selling his heart to the hard girls over on Easy Street. They cried, but Johnny, it falls apart so easy. And hearts these days are so cheap. So the pimps swung their axes and they said, Johnny, you're a cheater. The pimps swung their axes and said, well, Johnny, you're a liar. So from out of the shadows came a young girl's voice. Johnny, don't cry. Then Johnny cried, no, no, you can't change. No, won't you tell me what's your name? I wanna ride down to the other side of town, where paradise is so crowded. Good night.
Watching the kids playing down in the street. They called down, "Hey, little hero, summer's long, but it sure ain't so sweet around here anymore." Oh, Janie's asleep in sheets damp with sweat, done. He'd watch her dream on, dreaming on. And her sister broke down in the chapel last night after everybody's gone. Then Janie woke up to see Johnny out of bed and putting his clothes on. She cried, "Them romantic young boy, all they ever wanna do is fight. Them romantic young boy, they crawl in the window. Hey, Spanish Johnny, wanna make a little easy money tonight?" Johnny whispered, "Good night, it's all tight, Jane. I'll meet you tomorrow night on Lover's Lane. We may find it out on the street tonight, baby. Or we may walk until the daylight. Maybe."
Picked by the fans, for the fans. You're the Boss on E Street Radio, the home of Bruce Springsteen on Sirius 10.
I'm actually hoping to hear in concert this summer. I know it's a bit of a long shot. This is Ross Warner of Medford, New York, and today I'm getting my chance to be the boss here on E Street Radio. If you want to do the same, just call 1-877-33-SIRIUS. My best Bruce story actually isn't from a show itself, but from my wedding reception. My buddy Mike, who is my best man, is also a huge Bruce fan, had suggested if I got the band to play Rosalita, I should actually get up there and sing with them, especially for the I Know Your Mama Don't Like Me because they're playing a rock and roll band part. Well, it was late in the reception, and it didn't look like the band was going to do it. I wasn't even sure if they knew the song. I gave them the sheet music, but I had no idea if they had actually rehearsed it. But with Mike's prodding slash threatening, they started the song right up. I am not the greatest singer in the world, but our friends, many of them are huge Springsteen fans themselves, were prodding me on, jumping up on each other's shoulders, basically moshing. I was even more shocked when my beautiful bride came up, grabbed the microphone, and joined me. It's all on tape somewhere, so my wife Samantha, who actually could be a bigger Bruce fan than even myself, has always said that if we just sent it to Bruce, it might be an opportunity for us to have a conversation. So, boss, if you're listening, we'd love to shake your hand and give you a copy. Rather than Rosie, I'm closing with one of Sammy's favorites from her first show, way back in 1988. Hope she gets to hear it again this summer at Giant Stadium. So here's Tougher Than the Rest from the Song of Love album on the live Chimes of Freedom disc.
We'll be right back. what you can get. So if you're riffing out for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Yeah, the road is dark. This is thin, thin line. But I want you to
Sirius puts you in charge every day at this time on E Street Radio. Got a favorite song? Great story from a Bruce concert? Share your love of all things Springsteen. Call 1-877-33-SIRIUS and be the boss on E Street Radio. And you can be on the radio sharing your love of Bruce with all of North America.